Zimbabwe Football Football Association ZIFA has appointed a new senior national team coach, Starragen de Michael Nice, and of Germany. Today ndo paitwa announcement, which means Michael Nice will be the national team coach. Saka apanda vandaita just a Google search on him to just have a brief background. And his achievements and so forth. So from the background search and data, find out to yes, no Germany, Akambotamba bora kuma 1990s uko, kuma 1996, akazotanga kiri yake kocha muna 2001, but anga siri like a coach, right, anga ri like a technical advisor. So akatangira ku Japan as a technical advisor, akazo kocha Seychelles, 2003-2004, I don't remember that time. Seychelles, I got to go back to Zimbabwe, especially my Kosafa around that time. And I'm sure they were in our same group as well. I think I qualified for AFCON 2004. I think I'm going to the same group in this. So, I got a row after the women away. I was a coach at Rwanda from 2006-2007 as a technical advisor. We Bafana from 2008-2009. Agazo coach, technical director we Israel from 2013-2015. Agazo coach Israel under 21 from 2013-2015 as well. Agazo technical director we Kosovo from 2017-2022. Agazo coach Kosovo under 21. From that same year 2021 to 2022. So mostly angasi like a coach, but anga like a technical advisor with those national teams. So ZIFA decided to get someone like him, our senior national team. I don't know what you guys think. Ne experience anayo as a technical advisor, do you think kuti anokwanisa basa rekuita our national team coach? All I want to know is list revanhu vakaitwa probably my interviews ne ZIFA, so that we can actually see who was who and criteria yavashandisa is all. Who appoint a national team coach. But this is our national team coach, Michael Nice. I don't know what you guys think with our national team coach. And let's hope, let's wish him the best. Let's hope he will bring smiles on our face. Can our national team be able to tumble border on our kids? I just hope so. Especially in the AFCON qualifier, in the World Cup qualifier, for me, I thought this is if I know to get a pursuer, but I decided to appoint my colleagues. So, what do you guys think? Let me know what you think, and also please don't forget to subscribe to this new channel. And change and chip my updates as a bora or as a sports are with him. Also, an update and just buy my Olympics, especially my Zimbabwean athletes. Could say, I'll say my Olympics and just buy that video. And please don't forget to subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. And let's wish our national team our national team coach. Well, and hopefully I know it will success with the current players that we do have. And thank you so much for watching.